हरि ओम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकमिंग यू टू बायोलॉजी क्लास। टुडेज टॉपिक इज न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल्स। सी फर्स्ट वन, हेटरोट्रोपिक न्यूट्रिशन। द हेटरोट्रोपिक न्यूट्रिशन इज अ टाइप ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन इन विच द एनिमल्स डिपेंड ऑन प्लांट्स फॉर देयर न्यूट्रिशन। दीज एनिमल्स आर हेटरोट्रोप्स। ओके, सेकेंड वन, Holozoic nutrition. Holozoic nutrition is a type of nutrition where food is taken into the body as a liquid or solid and then further broken down is called holozoic nutrition. Okay, see nutrition. Its process can be classified into 5 divisions. Okay, first one ingestion, second one digestion, third one absorption, fourth one assimilation, fifth one digestion. Okay, first one, ingestion. The process of taking food into the body is called ingestion. Second one, see, the process of breaking down complex food into simple substance is called digestion. Third one, absorption. The process by which the digested food move into the blood and cells of the body is called absorption. Okay, fourth one, assimilation. The process by which the absorbed food is used by the body to generate energy and carry out its life function is called assimilation. Okay, fifth one, digestion. The process by which the undigested food and waste is sent out of the body is called digestion. Okay, see now animals are classified into 3 types. You know, herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. Okay, see examples. Herbivores, it's like a plant eater. Okay, herbivores, it's like a plant eater. Carnivores, for example, see this, look at this picture, it's like a meat eater. Okay, omnivores, look at this picture, it's like a eat both plants and animals. Okay, see now nutrition in ruminants. Ruminants are animals that bring the food from the stomach back into their mouth for chewing. Examples, cow, sheep, deer, giraffes. Okay, it has 4 stomach. When cattle eat, the food is chewed and swallowed quickly. It has rumen where microorganism help to break down the plant materials. Okay, these partially digested food enters the second stomach, the reticulum, where it is either sent back to the mouth for more chewing or sent to the third stomach, the omasum. After the food has been chewed again, the food enters the abomasum. What is absorbed in the omasum and digestive juices are secreted in the fourth stomach, the abomasum. Okay, look at this picture. First one, rumen. Second one, reticulum. Third one, omasum. Fourth one, abomasum. Okay, thank you students.